Oscar, how much or how close do you think then is Canelo to being the complete fighter that you think he can become? In other words, how much more development is there left to him at age 26 and with, you know, around 50 fights?
I think sky's the limit. I really do, because you know, every single fight that I see, he's improving. He's learning how to make adjustments. You know, as Bernard was saying, you know, the first few rounds when he fought Amir Khan, he you know, speed was a huge factor for Canelo in falling behind in rounds in that fight. He made the adjustments and he set the trap and he knocked out Amir Khan. I think Canelo, sky's the limit at a tender age of 26 years old. He's only getting better. But the great quality he has is that he's willing to take the chance and get better. He wants to get better. He understands that he has a small window of opportunity to become a legend in the sport. And not everybody becomes a legend in the sport. And Canelo Alvarez, with his work ethic, with his discipline, with his desire, I strongly believe he can become one of the all-time greats, because I do see the improvement and I do see Canelo wanting to get better and wanting to become great.
So there you have it, another great video for ESNEWS. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. Take a step back. Ellie Secback.